Beautiful day for a community day. Also a beautiful day for people outside enjoying biking in the buff. We've covered up some of the otherwise revealing video. Cyclists are riding around the city minus clothing to support expression and body positivity. There was a kickoff at FDR Park where people painted their bodies for the event. We spoke with one participant who traveled here from Virginia for the ride.
A lot of people don't understand social nudity, and it's nice to be around like-minded people who want to freely express themselves. So we come out and enjoy the city for the weekend.
This is the 11th year for the social nudity event. Usually it is in September, but organizers moved it to August for warmer temperatures. And